makes caviar?
Oh my god! What is that?
Going on the boat.
Going on the boat. Turn it round, turn it round.
What does being an earthling mean to you?
It means that your thoughts are not constrained to understand where you are and that there's a much bigger universe out there. Realize how small we really are and how far we can come down.
Yeah!
Do it for the vlog, please.
We're gonna let it drift a little bit closer to the boat, then we're gonna attempt our rescue. It's a safe and all time.
We've got our scientist, Mr. Carcello, headed to check out the porpoise. Getting the remains to the Tennessee Chattanooga Aquarium. He might be savable. Put some water through his gills. Check his heartbeat. Guess that fish is?
At least
17. What's your guess, Mrs. Rosemary? 18. Rebecca?
12, baby.
12 pounds! It smells like a dumpster mixed with Alaskan cod. 40 pounds?
30.
30 pounder. 30-pound gar. How was that towing it in? Was it heavy? Was there a lot of drag?
Invigorating. I've never felt more alive.
Got his intestines prolapsed. Sir, we've got Avogard. We've got hand sanitizer. We've got Dawn. What would you like?
We've got everything but COVID-19.
Everything. We all got tested.
But this eagle, he's been here, what, about 17 hours at least? There he is. Right here. What's up, guys? It is Sunday.
You guys haven't missed anything except for a couple things. Not that big of a deal, I can show you. So last time, I don't remember what it was last time, but I was putting steel in there and I had you. Oh, your boy got them. It's raining too. I mean, hurry into this, but so last time we were putting the steel up in the coffee table, and basically I was saying I'm completely finished other than starting to cast this stuff. So the only thing that I've done is put the reinforcement inside the inside form for the planter. Remember I talked about I'm going to do the steel around the outside planter, but the inside planter needs to be reinforced so it doesn't bow inwards. So this is what I've done.
So basically just inside here, I've just got a network of 2x4s that brace it from being able to bow inwards. So 2x4s in there, and then I just screwed them in. And when I go to demold it, I'll just cut this and throw it away. I'll just cut them and be done with it. So one time mold, but all good, not too expensive. So what I'm doing is attempting to load this shit up in my trailer. This is the other one right here. So I'm putting the two inside forms, because they're done, inside the trailer so that I can have some space in my shop. I'm building right here. This is just a big casting table that I'm gonna take on site so that I can cast the fire pit coffee table and the drink table. And because I don't want to have to cast this stuff on the ground, you know, I need to be, it needs to be up where I can work on it and see it really well. So that's what that is. Yeah, guys, Sunday, I'm fucking loving life right now. I'm not sure if I've broke the news to you guys or not. Maybe I have, but Kaylee's pregnant. So let's go. Pretty tight. Yeah, so I'm just out here working, man, and just fucking doing the damn thing. Thankful I'm alive. Thankful I'm breathing and healthy, you know what I'm saying? So, all right, guys, I hope you guys are enjoying your Sunday, your guys' weekend. I'm in here making stuff. It's an absolute mess, but all good. All good. So that's where we're at with it. I'm gonna get these two loaded in here, and then I'm going to try to clean up this place so that I can continue making progress. So, all right, guys, here. I had to go get casters and some more wood, but I wanted to show you guys the progress on this casting table. It's upside down right now, and I'm actually gonna add another pair of casters right here. We'll just roll with four for now. They only have four at the store, so that's what it's looking like. I'm gonna flip it over, and then we're good.
That was a shitty fall right there. You're all right, little buddy. You're all right. You're tough.
Don't worry.
Shit like that happens.
Steve paints this painting right here. 50,000 units under the sea. And then we keep making more progress on the concrete project. So tune in, like, subscribe, do all that stuff. It helps me out. I'm trying to get this stuff out there. I'll see you guys in the next one.